What'd you get, Ed?
No.
Why did I get the numbers?
X-Men.
Thank you. I like these movies.
I know how to borrow
them. How can you be comfortable drinking? What did she write on it?
I didn't write it. It's hot.
Who's this from?
They're both from Eva and Stella.
Oh, okay. This coffee is making me awesome.
Do you feel awesome now?
I had to sadly drink through a regular cup this morning.
I love big cups.
Oh, I got two of them?
Uh-huh.
Yes. I keep putting it on the bumper of the car and driving away.
That's
cool. Looks like it's tin. Thank you very much. Oh, it's always coffee time.
Yeah.
Coffee time.
Nice. Thank you. Oh, that's a big one, ain't it?
It's for the rough mornings.
Well, you always get tall ones.
This will be the one pot, and then I'll make another one for your mother.
Yeah, put them in the bumper.
Thanks for being born.
I was tired of looking at cards.
She sent me a retarded chicken on the phone this morning.
It wasn't a chicken, it was a birthday cake with arms and legs.
It was a birthday cake.
Dancing. The bird that carries your arms.
Birthday chicken.
Thank you, everybody.
Look, you know, the present that came with that card, Dad.
The middle of the lunch. This?
Yeah.
I got any more than just a card.
You just don't card.
Oh my God.
I have a coffee cup here from you, too.
That's from Eva and Stella.
Okay.
The coffee one, not this.
Your mustache.
Your mustache.
You're a waxer for that. Oh, you got me sunglasses.
Yay!
No, just in case.
What'd you pay?
Yeah.
You won't tell me.
No, okay.
Did you get it from Michael's Arts and Crafts?
Officer Edward.
Officer Edward.
Ooh, this looks
great. Yeah. Go with your hat really well. You look like a park ranger.
Thank you.
Only you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Edward. Happy birthday to you. And many more.
Off.